I'm Etra from Games for Non-Gamers, and I've spent the last 4 years of my life finding out the best ways to make 3D video games more accessible for non-gamers. The best method I've found for making any game more accessible for a non-gaming audience is to have a separate non-gamer tutorial within your game that teaches the untaught basics of 3D games to the player, like how to move the camera without staring at the floor, how to interact with physics objects, how to jump across different heights, and more. So I made a free open source tool that seamlessly adds a customized non-gamer tutorial to your Unity game. All you have to do is download this package to a supported Unity version, select your gameplay type, select what game mechanics you want to teach your player, and press create. Then a customized non-gamer tutorial will automatically be generated for your game. From there, you can edit the tutorial to your heart's content. You can make your own level chunks using Pro Builder, change the game's visual style, adjust button mappings and animations with the UI animation editor, or even create new abilities using the expandable Etra starter asset character. When that's done, all you have to do is put your game logo here and add a button on your main menu that lets non-gamers access your non-gamer tutorial. If you add any sort of non-gamer tutorial to your game or just make it more accessible to non-gamers in any way, reach out to me and I'll feature you on my YouTube channel, Games for Non-Gamers, where I have an audience of players hungry for games that they can teach their non-gaming loved ones. If you want to support updates to this project, please check out the Games for Non-Gamers Patreon, because I very much so need financial support at the moment to keep this project alive and free for all. As a Patreon supporter, you'll get early access to updates and the opportunity to leave encouraging messages within these non-gamer tutorials. Anyway, click here to see how to add a non-gamer tutorial to your game in less than half an hour, and click here to watch my devlog about this project. Bye!